Where's my number?
Yo, where's my number, bitch? Gotta get my money or I'ma fuck you.
Do the giant Japanese voice whenever you do it.
What giant Japanese? What the fuck are you talking about? Avery, what the fuck are you talking about?
Don't do the black guy voice. Do the other one.
No, I'm gonna stick. I'm definitely gonna kind of stick to Asian guy today. Are you giving me the area code?
Alright. Yeah.
Okay. Alright, everybody mute themselves because I'm getting a bad echo.
Alright.
Let's do this, big boy. Fuck you today. Actually, everybody can hear it. Oh shit, turn up.
Can I help you?
I say, who this?
Who?
I say, who this? I speak to you. Hello?
Hello, my name is Steve. Here, Chop's Chinese restaurant.
Oh my god, you have Chinese food? Oh, I look at it so long for Chinese restaurant. How close are you to me?
Where are you located?
I am located like 5 miles down the street. I think I know where you are. Never mind, I see you right here on page. I find you. I need to make order. Can you help me make order today? Okay, you help me. What you have is good. I need something delicious.
I'm not well. Normal common dish is like Joso chicken and Yunnan chicken.
Do you have an orange chicken?
We do have orange chicken.
Oh, is it delicious? Is it good kind?
Yes.
Oh, what does it come with today?
What?
What does it come with today? Do you have like a special order for the orange chicken?
We do have combination powder that come with egg roll and fried rice.
Come with egg roll and fried rice? What kind of fried rice?
Pork fried rice.
Pork fried rice? Can I get what, chicken fried rice instead?
No, we cannot do that.
You cannot do that? What kind of shit is that today?
They could not do that. They only come with pork fried rice for the combination powder.
Oh, that's a really stuck of hard. I don't like that. Do you serve a bouchak noodle?
No, we don't.
But that's like the most delicious one. What the hell am I supposed to do for you today?
What?
You're making my decision very, very hard. You're not comprehending what the fuck I need.
I can't hear you. Can you say that clear?
I say you don't have what the fuck I need.
Well, we don't have that.
You don't have a bouchak noodle?
We don't have that.
Do you serve a 10-pound tea today? Ten pound tea.
Yes, we do have kung pao beef. Oh,
not kung pao, not kung pao. I don't want no kung pao. Kung pao is nasty like shit ball. I want a 10-pound tea.
We don't have that.
You don't have that? Do you serve a cock in my asshole?
We don't.
You don't? Oh. You don't have nothing that's good. The orange chicken is just about all you have. You're making
the... Go ahead and walk in the restaurant and look at the menu right here, because...
I
have no idea what you're looking for.
Well, I mean,
walk in the restaurant and look at the menu and order. I'm sorry.
But no, you see, I make an order from the phone because the phone is the best way to make an order. It's like a more personal to me.
If you definitely... I'm not sure what you want, by the way.
I told you, I want the orange chicken since you don't have my bouchak noodle.
Okay, so you want the orange chicken, right?
It comes with the pork fried rice, right?
Yes, so you want a combination powder of orange chicken, is that correct?
A combination powder for the orange chicken. Do you have a sesame seed chicken that goes like a chicken?
For what?
The sesame chicken, chicken, it's a chicken. You don't have a sesame seed chicken? What kind of Chinese restaurant are you?
You mean sesame chicken? Is that what you mean?
That's not what I said.
Oh, okay. Yes, we do have sesame chicken.
Do you have it in a combination platter, or do you have a full order?
Well, we have both. We have combination platter, and we have regular order.
Oh, well, that sounds very good. What else do you have? Do you have like a spicy chicken, a spicy rib, or something?
I'm not sure because I can't hear really clearly on your phone.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hold on.
I can't hear what you're talking.
Hold on. I get closer to phone. Okay. Is this better for you?
What?
Is this better for you?
Hello?
Is this better for you?
Hello?
I'm still here. Why you not speak to me?
Hello? Can you hear me?
I hear you. Why you not speak to me?
Yes, I can hear you now. I can hear you very clearly. The phone is really
My phone.
I can't hear you really clearly. I'm sorry.
I dropped my phone in the cow piss today.
Hello, yes. So, are you ready to order?
I told you, I want the compound tea.
We don't have compound, the compound beef or what?
No, compound tea. Tea, as I drink a tea.
We do have iced tea, but it's unsweet iced tea.
It's just iced tea? That's not even delicious. That's
well,
a yucky, making me go throw up all over the place. Like, blah, blah, blah. Hello?
Hello, yes.
So you give me an order for today, right? I pick it up. What time you close?
I think you better come here to look at the menu and order because I can't fit.
I have a menu right here. I have your menu right here. I'm looking at it. It says you don't have a bullshit noodle. That pissed me off very bad. A very fuck guy.
I'm sorry about that. We don't have that noodle. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Can you just give me the orange chicken? Maybe sesame chicken?
So one other orange chicken combo and one other sesame chicken combo?
Yeah, if I order that, how much you charge? How much money do you need?
The total will be $18.98.
$18.98? Can I get a wonton soup?
It's a chicken wonton soup, so you want to order wonton soup?
Yeah, I want to order wonton soup. Cock in my asshole, do you have that?
We do have wonton soup. So,
okay.
You have small or large order?
Big order. Biggest order you got, like 4 gallons.
Okay. Let's see. The total will be $22.69 now.
$22.69. Holy shit! You must want me to fuck you up the butt, right?
What?
What you say?
I hear you.
I say what? What the fuck you say to me?
I put the soup. The total will be $22.69.
That's a funny sexual position, yeah. Do you like a sex? I like a sex. Will you give me a sex? Hello? Give me hugs?
No, I don't. I'm sorry, because you're saying too dirty, I'm not going to take your order. I'm sorry, bye-bye.
Oh, you're not take. Oh. Oh, fuck you. Because you say a dirty word and not take your order. What the fuck? Oh my god.